Volkswagen's main profit driver Audi's suffering from stagnant earnings from slumping demand in its core European markets, where it sells half its cars. Audi's operating profit edged up just over 0.5% last year, compared to a 60% surge in 2011. Net profit fell 2%. Chief Executive Rupert Stadler wouldn't give a concrete profit forecast, merely saying 2013 will be at least as challenging as last year. Audi stood by its goal to beat last year's record of vehicle sales.